Let's give a round of applause for the Northern people.
I'm going to use English because if I use my mother tongue, some of you are going to be lost. So, wafoyo bino, you're all welcome. And our guests of honor, you're most welcome. Before you, we have amongst the traditional foods in the northern region, we have malakwang, that's the green, and we have pasted chicken, that is guenomaki pia pia. And you're going to have that served with huonkal, that's millet posha, and this is layata, sweet potatoes. As you're washing your hands, let me take you through a few of the steps. For the malakwang, these are greens. You buy greens, they are just like the common greens here is dodo. So you pluck them, you get the greens and boil. When they boil for about 15 minutes, you add in tomatoes. Just one is enough. Preferably, you determine with the size of the greens, the amount of the greens. When it boils for that about 15 minutes as well, when the tomatoes are ready, then there is that sour water that is produced. Now, when you put it off the stove and you sieve some bit of that water, you don't dispose it off because at a later stage we still use it. When we sieve that out, we get a ginat paste, that is OD, and we mix with the greens. Then you keep testing. It has to have a bit of sourness and a bit of sweetness. So when you feel that the sourness is not really to the taste you want, then the water that we sieved out before, you add in a little bit of that. So at the end of it, when you feel, yeah, you have the best combination of every ingredient, this is what you have. For the kalo, this is a mixture of cassava flour and millet flour. You're most welcome. Yes.
A round of applause from our people from the northern region of Uganda. Right about now, the chief guest is taking another test. The chief guest has said yes. Who am I to say no?
How
can I begin? For that reason, I request the northern people to wind up. Besides the art, they can also cook. And
it's an art too.
It's an art.